Hi, this is Ale with Bridging Apps. Today I want to show you how to use Text Call. Text Call is a Samsung-specific feature that utilizes the Samsung voice assistant, Bixby, to answer calls on your behalf. You'll see what they say in a text chat and can then choose to type out a response that will be read out loud to the caller or switch over to a voice call. This is a great feature that can be used to screen your phone calls for scams. As a disclaimer, the following steps are Samsung specific. To turn on Text Call, you must first locate and open the phone app on your device. It is a white phone icon on a green background. Tap on the three more dots in the upper right corner, then tap Settings. Tap on Text Call. Tap the switch to turn it on. If it is green, it is on. You can scroll down to customize the voice assistant by selecting the language of it and voice. Tap on Quick Responses to add or edit quick responses. These allow you to type in one word so that your voice assistant can say a full sentence associated with that word. For example, I am going to add a quick response and type the shortcut text yes so that my voice assistant can say, "What can I help you with?" Tap Save. To use Text Call, tap on Text Call on the call notification screen, then swipe to answer. The caller will automatically be read a message stating that you are using a voice assistant for this call. As the caller speaks, what they say will be transcribed. You can tap on your quick responses to have your voice assistant say the associated response. Let's find our quick response by swiping on the responses and then tap on Yes. You'll see the response on the screen and the voice assistant will say it out to the caller. You can also type out a response by tapping on the chat box. To switch to a voice call, tap on the left facing arrow in the upper left corner. You can always switch back by tapping on Text Call. We hope you have enjoyed this video. For more videos like this, visit www.bridgingapps.org or check out our YouTube channel.